Hi, I am Architect Gaurav Vashishth from Concept Vastu Private Limited. It's been 8 years since I'm practicing in this field, and my company emphasizes on Vastu compliant designs. So I welcome Team TOT to one of my recently completed projects. So let me give you a brief about this project. So starting from exterior part, as it's southeast facing property, we have chosen the red color theme. You can see this complete building has been cladded in red brick tiles. If we talk about exterior part, it's a ground plus one building, and we have highlighted those windows with a black color, and shades has been provided in a Italian theme. This complete building has been designed on Italian theme, Italian design. You can see each and every single part has been specifically created on the lines of Italian themes. Whether we talk about windows, whether we talk about doors, you can see this door part, we have given one pop out color as a blue color because all theme is based on red. So we have provided one blue color as a pop out color. On the entrance door, you can see this ornamental design hanger. It's giving a vintage look. Basically, concept to give this style of hanger is to complement the interior space. Right when you enter in this space, so on the right side, you'll get billing counter. This billing counter is specifically designed in Italian theme, and the color of this counter is grayish blue. And over this counter, we have provided this light. It's giving an industrial look to this space. As you can see, this complete space is a fusion of Italian and industrial theme. So this light has been giving a look of kind of touch of industrial look. And if we talk about ceiling part, it's a bare ceiling painted in gray. And if we talk about floor, we have given it in a Moroccan style. This style gives you an illusion of broadness. Specifically, we have chosen this style to give it a more spacious look. So let's move to other part. Here you can see we have a bakery display of donuts, pastries, cakes. Basically, as per space, we can only accommodate 3 counters over here of 5 feet each. And on the back side, you can see we have a display of birthday party props. Let's move to this space. As it's a festive season, so my client didn't get time to make a proper arrangement for this, and he just started up with this showroom. There are some rearrangements yet to be done. So you can see we have this another counter which is very much similar to our billing counter, and you can see we have a display of toffees and chocolates and some biscuits, exclusive items. And over there they have created a display. It's just for the Diwali time, as you know, people just look out for the quick shopping, and that's why they have displayed it over a table. And now let's move to kitchen part. This part has been highlighted in Moroccan style tiles. You can see it's a live kitchen concept. Initially, when we proposed this design, so the specific purpose of this space was to provide a concept of live kitchen, and people were supposed to sit in this part so that it can have a kind of quick dishes from live kitchen. And you can see that door has been designed on the similar pattern on the Italian theme. And now let's move to bakery display part. In the corner, you can see it's a display of some quick bites or patties. Right next to it, we have a long line of bakery display. Okay, so here you can see there's a display of biscuits, fans, rusk. So this display counters are designed on lines of industrial theme. You can see, let me give you a look. Here you can see we have this wooden plank kind of feel. This is giving an industrial feel to the design. And we have used this MS pipes. In the base part, we have a complete storage in all 3 counters. So this complete wall is allocated to a bakery display. Now if we move to front side, right in front of billing counter, we have small seating of a bar stool and a high-rise counters. So on the first floor, we have proposed a multi-purpose wall. The door which led to the first floor, it is based on the same theme in a blue pop-out color. You can see we have arranged a seating in this space for now, because during birthday occasions and this can be utilized as a complete wall, we remove this sitting part. And you can see this furniture is proposed on the similar theme as our wooden racks on the ground floor. You can see this plank pattern complementing our interior theme. And on walls, you can see this wooden band, and we have given a light, diffuse light effect. Okay, it seems like a floating wooden plank over the walls. We have this balcony part as well for the outdoor sitting, which you can enjoy a coffee or a drinks in the outdoor space during an evening time. So that's the concept of this space. We have also created a small guest toilet on the upper floor, and you can see this toilet has been designed on the Moroccan theme. The floor tile style has been inspired from Moroccan style. So that's the pretty much tour of my project, and I hope you have enjoyed this tour. So if you have any kind of queries or concerns regarding architecture consultation or design or vastu consultation, please feel free to contact. Thank you.